Holy shit.
Thanks, guys. So, yesterday we could use all the patter of, we haven't played in Manchester in ages, and it's amazing to be here. It is amazing to be here, but we played in Manchester yesterday, so in this very same spot. So thank you guys for coming down to spend your Friday night with us. We are going to play some older ones, but also some new ones. And this one is on our new record, and it's called Empty Threat.
Maybe the world.
guys. So we put a video for that song online today. So if you were at your work and you weren't working and you watched that, thanks. Plus it's nice for us because we didn't have to be in the video. And that's always a horrible experience. And last time we made a video, it didn't go that well for me personally. So I'll be happy to never be in any fucking music videos that I work in. Well, my contract has changed. I no longer make them because it's a pain in the ass. But this is an older song. It's a song called Tether, so hopefully you guys might know.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping that Ian's gonna go and apologize personally to all the bar staff after the show. I'm a little scared of it.
It really is delicious,
it's
by
like,
the way.
It's like, I don't know. Is it? I can't. Oh, people. What is this?
It's a countdown. Go, 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 go.
It tastes kind of like Benadryl or something. Is it meant to? I don't know. I'm going to save it for later. I can't do this and then do my job that you guys are paid to come and see me do, so I'll do this after.
You seem very keen.
We've got two. I did a little tiny bit. Like, I'm only a small person. Like, if I drank all of that, it would be game over for, like, days. Plus, we have only two more songs, and then Slushy from Apes. This song was the first single to come off our new record.
Yeah.
We had to come back because we forgot our slushies. And you know, if we leave them here after the drumstick and the bum incident, I don't know whether that would be mine, whatever you brought to me, I don't know. I had to come back and get it myself. Thank you guys so much for coming down to the show. This is our last song, and it's a more upbeat Friday night-esque one, so hopefully you guys will know it. Thank you very much for having us. We'll see you next time.
Thank you, Manchester!